colorful bedrock on the floor of an impact crater. HiRISE acquires many images of bedrock exposures inside impact craters because deep bedrock may be exposed in the central uplift, or new deposits may form on the floor. There are layers of rock with different colors from different minerals exposed in places where the dark, reddish, windblown drifts have been removed.